director in the second half. You come on 1-1. What's going then through you? Because that was a good result at that moment.
Yeah, but then I think it's 5 or 10 minutes later, we consider 1-2 goals, and then was a little bit harder to get there and draw the game.
It was your 5th game, I think, with the first team. Was it something special here in Germany today?
It's special because it's against the country welcomed well here. But when I put my Brazilian t-shirt, it's my heart, it's my my country. So I have to do my best for my people.
Now we have in Europe the European Championship. How will you look to that championship? Will you look specially to your teammates from Zand or just look the match?
Yeah, I think Germany will do really good job in the Euros, and I'm cheering for them because it's the country I'm playing. I'm playing here, so I respect them because they welcomed very well here.